compared to other cordless tools, the fuel saw, the runtime is amazing. I was using the fuel saw for cutting treads and risers for stairs, and it lasted all day long. Didn't have to change the battery one time.
You know, most corded saws are bigger and bulkier. I mean, it's got the same power as a corded saw. It's lightweight, so it makes it easy and durable. I used it, you know, doing some sub-floor work and, you know, spots that are real high that I can't take a cord to. Makes it real convenient. Does a real great job. I mean, battery life, strength, all around awesome saw.
Most other cordless saws that I've used after a few cuts of the LVL, considering such a dense wood, they died pretty much immediately. This saw lasted a long time. It was awesome. I mean, I felt the same amount of power and fuel as I would a corded saw.
And we cut like probably about 90% of all the joists in this building with that saw, and it just seemed to hold up, and it was basically two batteries a day. I couldn't complain because the other battery was charged by the time we got to the other one.
We used it under very heavy circumstances. We did lots and lots of cutting with it, a lot of work with it, and it seemed like it was brand new every day. I think it exceeds the brand name. It's taking it to a new level.